working with Wimberly. I'm Stephen Wimberly, and today we're going to change out the brake pads on this 2001 Chevy Silverado. Using a 12 millimeter socket to remove the caliper. So with the two caliper bolts removed, I should be able to remove the caliper and take out the brake pads. What I'm going to do now, I'm going to take the brake caliper and an old brake pad. I'm going to use a C-clamp to push the piston back into the caliper. Now the piston's pushed back in. This will give us room to put the new pads into the bracket and put the caliper back on.